In this question, a uniform rod of weight 500 newtons is supported by two pegs at either end of the rod. The forces on the rod will be its weight W downwards and the reaction force from each of the two pegs. Since the rod is stationary, there must be no net moment on it, and so the two reaction forces must be of the same magnitude. There must also be no net force on it, and so 2R equals W, and so R equals a half of W.